Deal tipping on fofos, wrapped in fofos, tipping on fofos, wrapped in fofos, tipping on fofos. What's going on, Clutch?
What?
What up, what up, what up?
It's your boy Dup.
It's your boy Ross.
And we are in the
Clutch
A. What's going on, man? WWE, The Rock's most hilarious moments ever. Compilation part one. Yeah, somebody told us to do this a long time ago.
Yeah.
Really long time ago.
But a long time.
We're here now.
Right? We are. A long time.
Better late than never.
Never late is better.
But nah, should we do a trying to laugh?
No. Nah. This is for nostalgia purposes. Nostalgia purposes.
It says the most hilarious moments.
This is for nostalgia purposes.
We'll judge after the first one. Make sure you comment other videos that you want us to react to, other wrestling videos that you think we'll fail at. Put the link below.
Put it down below. Let's check it out though.
Let's go.
What you doing?
It's called the Shimmy Baby.
The Shimmy Baby.
The Shimmy.
The Shimmy Do.
It's the Shimmy. Let's go.
If you smell what The Rock is cooking. The Rock says, I thought you were going to come out and say, hey, good to see you, man. Hey, you like my belt or something like that, so I must agree. 15,000 of The Rock's hometown fans calling you, you are an asshole. Oh, no, a time ago.
He was high.
Meeting your daddy. Cowboy Bob Orton, yeah, with the cast on his hand. I remember that. And I also remember some cat named Soul Man Rocky Johnson whooping your daddy's ass.
Yeah. His father passed away, too?
Rest in peace, man.
Yeah, his father did pass away.
Rest in peace, The Rock. Rocky.
And it just doesn't matter what type of match it is. It could be The Rock and Triple H in a no DQ match.
Hey,
it could be
Triple
The Rock
H.
and DX in a handicap match. It could be The Rock and Stephanie in a stick 50 balloons right up your...
Match. Bro, their acting used to be
yeah.
Senior, the Ross granddaddy, High Chief Peter Maivia, laying the Samoan Smackdown on his monkey. Now, before you two jabronis start playing,
the reason why I had sideburns.
The sideburns.
This is the reason why I had sideburns.
Yeah, the sharp side, bro.
When you open your knife, that's the look right there that your knife gives.
Hey, give me the open knife sideburns, please.
Say less, fam. Most say no more.
It's not even coming close to this nigga ear.
He's going straight. Hey, pointing.
And Ali and Frazier and the referee being played by that prostitute in training.
What?
But the one thing we agree on, the one thing we've always agreed on, is the fact that we know Triple H, you're the biggest asshole walking God's green earth.
Yeah,
oh, even back, way back more than that. Your big fat ass grandmammy, grandmammy, they all complain.
I
hell, the last grandmama,
that.
His mama right there, slapped the lips off all two of them bitches. You sitting there picking your nose, wiping it on your shirt. Eddie Guerrero, you are a movie star.
R.I.P.
I know. I remember them matches.
Were you Cheech or Chaw?
Guerrero, they're out of control right now.
Out of control? Out of control? They're going to get their monkey asses whooped tonight. The Rock's ribs, The Rock's ass. The Rock's got hurt ribs. Big deal. It's no big deal at all. The Rock says this. You go ahead and take out The Rock's ribs. Fine. Take off one of The Rock's arms, he'll fight you with the other arm. You take off one of The Rock's legs, The Rock will hobble and hobble and hobble and keep hobbling
and hobble and hobble.
Easy, big fella, easy. Oh yeah, keep hobbling and whoop the monkey ass.
Bro, this is what made him into the movie star that we see today, bro.
Could sell a fight.
Yeah, bro.
Like, he would really make you want to watch that shit, bro. Like,
that's all him off the dome, bro. Just. That's not easy to, like, entertain thousands of people live. Like, that takes some skill. That takes some talent, bro. And that's why the movies, like them, like those different movie companies, like Warner Brothers, Universal, they saw something. They saw something here. Hey. And they was like, hey, man, we got to get this. He's a star, bro.
He's one of the top paid.
Yeah, he's like one of the top paid movie actors out right now.
That's and crazy.
It all started from wrestling.
Told you, bro. My guy, man. My guy.
My guy.
Easy. Oh, yeah. You go ahead and you can take off one of The Rock's testicles, the people's testicles.
Stupid.
Oh, yeah, The Rock will take the other one.
Testicles.
Throw it way up in the air. Keep watching it. Damn, that's a good ass testicle. The Rock will take his boot. Shine he it up looked real up. Nice. Excuse The Rock. Turn that sumbitch sideways and stick it straight up Benoit Guerrero's 10 asses.
Is that after the show? Is that what you're going to do? Huh? All right.
Shut up. It is. With a haircut like that and a face like that, it looks like Billy Ray.
No.
Shut up.
Is that after the show? Is that what you're going to do? Huh? All right.
Shut up. With a haircut like that and a face like that, it looks like Billy Ray Cyrus went ahead and had sex with a retarded hyena.
Come on, Rock. Come on, Rock. Shut your mouth.
I went to shake your hand. Hey, man, how you doing? He's like, oh, no, this is my pretty pony. Don't touch my pretty pony. Remember that?
And no, then, I don't
then,
remember.
Shut your mouth. And then you just ran. You ran right
shut
by Andre the Giant, right by Junkyard Dog. Smack that right in the middle of King Kong Bundy's ball sack.
No!
What?
Dance.
Play that Barry Manilow music.
Bro. Yeah. Man. Charleston. Turn the other way. Yeah, turn the other way. Face the camera. Yeah, smile at everybody at home. Bend over. Get your monkey out of the Rock's face.
The Rock. Stupid, man.
Dance. Smile at the camera.
Turn that way. Turn. There you go. Turn that way. Get your ass out of Rock's face. Stupid, man.
The Rock doesn't speak Spanish all that well, but let The Rock tell you in a way that maybe you'll understand. It goes like this. Eddie Guerrero.
Uh-oh.
You want a shot at the great one, but there's only one problem, is you never told him whether you will cheat or whether you will chong. Ayariba, ayariba. The Rock ain't done. The Rock got some more. It goes like this. Guerrero and The Rock in this ring will meet, and when it's all over, The Rock whooping ass on Latino heat. Ayariba, ayariba. Because you see, Chris Jericho, you are still the undisputed champion, and Chris Jericho, you are still the biggest monkey's anus walking God's green earth. And I was like, no, hold on, we're not done. I was laughing my ass off. And you were sitting there, and your dad was like, hey, Dwayne, don't laugh. One day my son's going to be great. I looked up at Jen, I said, no, no, Mr. Orton. I called him Mr. Orton because I respect him. Mr. Orton, actually, one day, I'm going to whip your son's candy ass.
Face to
well,
face.
The Rock says this, Big Show, you come on down. You do all you want, Undertaker. You come on down. Die, and all that stupid crap over and over again.
Die.
The Rock doesn't know two people. The Rock doesn't know you two. So help The Rock. Tell The Rock exactly who in the blue hell are you two French popcorn farts anyway?
I don't remember that shit.
Does it matter? Fucking love it.
Napoleon was way
better. So The Rock says he's going to take a gold-plated shovel and he's going to hit the big slow right across his 59-pound head.
Slow.
Then he's going to take the Undertaker with all his Mickey Mouse tattoos, bend him over, take one pile of dirt, pour it on top of his head, turn that shovel sideways, and stick it straight up his candy ass. You actually think The Rock gives a monkey's nutsack what Pepe Le Pew number one and number two have to say? The Rock has some video footage of the one thing you think you do best. So The Rock says, roll the footage.
That's what? A young Big Show.
Mm-hmm, with the hoop earring.
Yeah.
Oh, boy. Big Show is livid.
Now, Big Show, just in case you didn't digest that, let's look at it one more time from a different angle.
Uh-oh.
No, he's stupid.
He's poking at the fifth man.
You're gonna beat him French style? What the hell is that? What are you gonna do? French kiss him to death? Is that what you're gonna do? The Rock asks you one question.
How's your lips? How's your lips? How do you like your lips? You like them where they are? Because if you keep running your mouth, the Rock and Mick Foley are going to slap your lips right off your French faces. And there'll be two sets of lips laying right here, flopping around like fish. And then, hold on a second, you're going to be like that. And what the Rock is going to do, the Rock and Mick Foley are going to pick up your French lips and make you kiss our American asses.
So American.
And the Rock's gift to you, Dean Malenko. The Rock is going to give you 6 inches. No. He's not going to give it to you there where you need it, so the Rock has heard. But see, you two candy asses, you're not going to win the tag team titles. You know why?
Dog. Rock is stupid, bro.
Hilarious, bro.
Like, really, really stupid. That nigga used to sell the hell out those damn fights, man.
Yeah, he used to make you want to watch him because he was great at the promos, man. So.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, if y'all want us to check out part two, run them likes up, bro.
Run it up. Run it up.
Run them likes up.
Y'all know what to do, man. Hey, The Rock. That's the guy, man.
That's the GOAT. The GOAT, bro. That's, I don't even know what else to say other than. He's going to keep it right there. Like the video for Dub's Rock impersonation. The Rock brow.
I couldn't keep it on. But nah, man, if y'all like that video, again, you know what to do. Make sure you like, comment down below, subscribe to the channel.
Please
thank
do.
You for getting us to 300K, ladies and gentlemen. We really appreciate that. It. I'm telling you, we appreciate the support, for real. It never goes unnoticed, man, for real.
For sure.
Make sure you comment. Let us know what other videos you want us to check out. Get these up to like 5,000 likes if you want us to catch this new part. If you want us to do part two, mm-hmm. or anybody else's, because I know they got a lot of wrestlers. Funny moments.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of wrestling funny moments. Wrestling been going for a while.
Mm-hmm.
So it's a lot of moments that I'm sure we could check out, old and new. But if I don't know nothing else, y'all know who it is. And if you don't, we in the clutch, baby.
Already.
Peace out.